Can someone help me? I know you. You're with Sabal. You can help me.
It's not up to me. You can...
I don't know anything, I swear.
Min has no respect for our secret traditions.
Thank you.
What's worse is that he spread this idea to the...
You saved my life. Bless you.
I can't believe I'm alive. Go into the basement. I'm sure you'll find something you can use.
That's it. I'm moving again.
It isn't good. We can't keep eating it.
Please, let me help you.
Well, there
My life is over. I can't.
Ajay,
I need your help. My wife.
The rebels built that camp in a haunted piece of forest. The elders warned them, but they didn't.
get-together is in? I'm using the word get-together is very lively. There's not chiming served here. There's some crazy shit going down. Now, I'm an open...
Trying to retake this outpost. We need immediate assistance.
I don't know if you guys have heard, but apparently there's a crazed killer running around Kyrat with a thing for masks. I guess masks are like his calling card or something, which got me thinking, what would be my calling card if I was a serial killer? I mean, you guys don't know what I look like, so I have that perfect veil of mystery. Playing cards, those are too cliche. Masks, those are already taken. I was thinking, what about a nice tutti? I'm talking about a perfectly formed shit laid out neatly on the foreheads of my victims. It'd be an art form for me. Detectives would come in looking at it and be like, "Are ye to kya hai? That's some serious shit right here." They would call me the shit slasher. Or maybe the fecal flayer. Ah, I'm the fecal flayer ko mar dalenge. Could you imagine having people find your body with a nice piece of tutti on your forehead? They'd be like, "This guy's stupid. Not only does he cheat people, but then he just shits on them. He's like R. Kelly. But worse." I don't know where I get this stuff from. It just comes to me.
There's no time to lose. Come here, quick.
What kind of supplies are we talking about here?
Finally, you're here.
Come here for a moment.
Thank you.
Oh no!